A worker runs wires across the ground, then presses a button. The mine detonates safely.